Breaking news in Hollywood. Somebody shot a man in his car near Santa Monica and Sycamore just after 4 o'clock this morning. Police say he drove to a gas station so he could call for help. We're waiting for word about his condition. There are bullet holes, though, throughout the windshield and the door, and there's some damage to the front end of his SUV. So far, nobody's been arrested.